During the Last Supper, Jesus asked us to do something else, to remember, to celebrate, to believe.
We're going to sing this, we remember, but we're going to skip that. Did we get a chance to practice that? So, Mars, go ahead.
A reading from the Gospel according to Matthew. When evening came, Jesus was reclining at the table with his 12. And while they were eating, he said, "Truly I tell you, one of you will betray me." They were very sad and began to say to him, one after the other, "Surely you don't mean me, Lord."
Jesus replied, "The one who has dipped his hand into the bowl with me will betray you. The Son of Man will go just as it's written about him. But woe to him. Woe to him who betrays the Son of Man. It would be better for him if he had not come forth."
Then Judas, the one who would betray him, said, "Surely you do not mean me, Rabbi." Jesus answered, "You have said so."
While they were eating, Judas took the bread. Everybody had given thanks. He broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and eat. This is my body."
Graders, you can put yours on the table too.
When he had given thanks, he gave it to them, saying, "Drink from it, all of you. This is my blood, the blood of the covenant, which is poured out for many for the forgiveness of sins. I tell you, I will not drink from this fruit of the vine from now until that day when I drink it anew with you in my Father's kingdom."
Thank you. Yeah.